you today to know ways that our community can help empower people who invest in their education and the future of our community.
Yeah.